Hello everyone! 夏休みのスケジュールはお決まりですか？貴重な夏休みを余すことなく有意義に過ごすために内部生の方はもちろん外部の方でもインターとアパスはご相談を受け付け中です。席は限られますのでぜひお早めにお問い合わせください。 One step ahead!
Welcome back to PR1. Today we'll be discussing airplanes and fuel prices. Let's begin. Airlines have trouble making money when fuel prices rise, forcing them to explore new ways to save money. In particular, airlines are trying to make their planes less heavy in the air so they burn less fuel. They have cut down on the number of blankets they carry and removed unnecessary objects such as free magazines from the cabin. One unlikely way to save money was to put smaller canned drinks on board. Reaction from customers has so far been good for the companies. Many customers hardly notice the changes and are more concerned about arriving at their destination without delays. Okay, that's all for now. Have a great day and I'll see you in class. Bye!